Hello, good morning, and welcome to a new studio vlog. It is Monday, the 13th? 13th of June. I had my shop update on Friday, and it went all right. I've had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 orders. So, it's gone all right. Everyone's in small business land. It seems like everybody is struggling at the minute, which I'm getting to learn is more normal in summertime anyway. But with this year, we've got the added increasing costs and everything. Like petrol has increased by over 10 pence a litre in the last week, which is just mental. So yeah, there's that added pressure that everything, the prices of everything is going up as well. So I'm still very happy with how it went. So I've got those orders to pack up today, and I've got a couple on Etsy. Etsy was really quiet for a few days. I had a couple of days, was it Friday, Saturday? Friday, I don't think I had a single order on Etsy. And Saturday, I think I had one, and then I've had a couple since then. I think that's right. I know I had one this morning, so I've got four on Etsy and nine on my website to do. I've also got some other things to do today. I still haven't done put my June tracker up. So yeah, I need to do that because it's nearly mid-month and I have no idea how many sales I'm on this month. I have set my target as 150. Because that's what I did over that last month. But yeah, I had the Comic Con. That seems like so much longer than the last month. But I had the Comic Con at the beginning of last month, and then I had the Makers Market as well. But I have already had one market this month, the Salford Makers Market, and I've got a market this weekend at Marchington. I'm there for 2 days. I'm tempted to see if there's space to book on at Trenton Makers Market because it was going to be my nephew's birthday party, so I couldn't go. But now his birthday party is the day after, so I technically could go. So yeah, I might do that because I do like it at Trenton. I know what I'm doing, I know where I'm going, and it's just, yeah, it's been good so far at Trenton. I've only done the two, but yeah, so we'll see. I need to order some more envelopes for cards, so I'm going to do that in a second. But yeah, I just wanted to say hello. I don't know what I've said. I feel a bit all over the place. I feel like I've had a really busy weekend as well, even though it was meant to be a relaxing weekend. Because I've just got loads of things that I've wanted to do for a while, loads of cleaning and stuff done. Like, I've cleaned the oven this weekend. Best get to work.
Thank you. it was there. I'm just gonna do my June sales tracker. So I'm just gonna see. I have so far this month, I have 11 on my website, 21 on Etsy, and 14 at the Salford Market. So that is 46. Let me double check my last for the calculator. I think it's 46. Alright, 46. So we're doing alright, it's halfway through the month and I am just under a third of the way to my goal, but I have got the marker this weekend. Bring the tripod over and pop it on there. There you see. Look at that there. There. So I might time lapse this actually. I've run out of stickers. I've got up to 32, so I need to get up to 46. So I'll just put a little star there and that'll be covered up with a peach anyway. So I'll leave that as that for now. I've moved my little packing stuff around this side because I've just been on a Zoom call for Emily Harvey's Patreon. Yeah, I've been packing orders whilst I've been on that. I was more I watched that and listened rather than I didn't say anything. Hello, happy Tuesday. I feel like I've got a quieter day today. I'm sure my brain will think otherwise. I've just got one order to get done that get packed up that I didn't get a chance yesterday. I mean, there's let me show you this situation. Oh. So hopefully I can tidy up that today. I've got my pins sorted into these are the B and C grades, not many C grades at all actually. So I'm going to sort them. I think I'm going to put them in these drawers because I've just these need organising better because there's just all sorts of stuff I need. So I think I'm going to do that today and put the different pins in the drawers. And then put these pins, these are the A grades and down there. I might put those in backing cards and put them over there. I've got a custom mug to just quickly finish off and print. Yeah, just have a bit of a tidy and clear my head, clear my office, clear my head. And then, because I'm going to do Friday as my market prep day. I might print another couple of cards today while I'm doing other stuff so I can get them printing. But yeah, I will take you along with me as I organise this. But yeah, right, let's get to work. is warm today. I've got my window open, took the film off. I'm going to give that a clean probably next week, and put my sun catcher on, and then we'll have lots of rainbows. Today's plan is printing and prepping for the market this weekend. I've got a couple of spaces for my card thing, display thingy majig, that are empty, so I need to fill those. There's a couple of cards that I have taken for orders this week that need restocking, but the light on, it's not very bright in here even though it's super sunny. Yeah, there's a couple of cards I haven't got, aren't full. I have done some new ones that I've popped in here, so I knew. I've got I Can't Believe It's Your Birthday, Happy Birthday to Mew, and then I've done a Pikachu one, but I didn't print that the other day, so I'm going to print that one today. I'm going to do a couple more mouse mats as well. I've got a Daisy one printed because I had an order for a Daisy one yesterday, so I've got another Daisy one printed. Yeah, I'm going to print a sunflower one. I've got a Fiver Friday deal running today, so hopefully I'll get a few sales from that because it has been quiet this week. I haven't had a single order since Sunday, following my shop update, so yeah. The summer months are always quieter. Yeah, I think people spending more money on going out and attending weddings and going on holiday and stuff rather than buying pins and stationery. So yeah, it's always a bit quieter. Cards are always a good seller though, because it's people's birthdays no matter what time of year it is. So I need to put these back. Right, let's crack on.
Show me what it's like to be circling among the clouds, because without you by my side I would be stuck here on the ground. You're lighting up the way, I can see the road ahead of me. I won't be stumbling in the dark. Your eyes are shining like the stars. I was down until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day, and I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. You can take me high. I can see the sun staring at you when you make that smile. I'm moving closer to you now. I can't get close enough somehow. And I was down until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day, and I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. I don't need anybody, I don't need anybody else. No one will ever take me, no one will ever take me away from you. I promise I will hold on to you. I don't know what I'd do without you. Without you. Take me high.
Gosh, it's so warm up here today. I haven't hardly filmed anything. I've just been busy getting ready for the market. I always underestimate how long it takes to get ready
to get ready for the markets to just restock stuff, especially when my print is on the go slow. That's not as fast as it normally prints. But
my card rack is all restocked. There's a couple of designs that I haven't got many. This one that's only got one. I've just seen some more of those. So I might see if I've got time to print any more in a minute, but I need to leave in about 10 minutes. So, and how slow the printer is, I really doubt that I will get anything else done. I've tried to do some mugs for the market, but it's too hot today, and then just I think the printer needs a clean. Just not the colours aren't quite right, so yeah, it is what it is. I'm not falling out with it in the heat. It's too hot to use a heat press today, so I can always make some because it's a 2-day market. What have I got on my face? It's a 2-day market, so I can always do some tomorrow night because it's meant to be a lot cooler tomorrow. It's like half the temperature practically. Yeah. I won't finish it here because I've hardly finished filming anything this week, so I will film the market. Please do let me know if you don't want to see market stuff anymore, and I won't keep filming them every practically every week that I do them. Oh, Loki, you just knocked his water bottle all over. Right, okay, bye.